and disturbing. Watch a man shove a bag of feces down a woman's shorts as she's walking down the street in New York. The pungent prank all caught on surveillance. The man allegedly grabbed the 27-year-old's waist from behind and pushed the poop in her clothes. Police say the creep then grabbed her butt and tossed a pair of gloves before taking off. Detectives are now looking for the poopetrator. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.